So we spotted the Changcheng, Great Walls of China, or part of it. It's on like the top of the mountain, on the very peak. There's all the towers you can see. There's all the just the wall areas, wall sections, just on top of that mountain. Let me just zoom out a bit. You can see just how far that is. That's pretty crazy. Like, wow, look at that. So we're not taking the cable car. We're walking all the way up to Changcheng, the Great Wall. So it's a 45-minute walk. I'm just gonna walk the 45 minutes and then I'll see you on the top. The start of the Great Wall. Woo! Up we go. So right now I'm on the fake Great Wall steps, hiking my way all the way up to the actual summit, or where the actual Great Wall starts. It's gonna be a while. I'm just gonna keep going. There's a long ways to go. For another half an hour of just ups and downs, you know. That's gonna be fun. Look at that. Fucking beautiful. All over there. Here's our little path. I think it goes all the way over there. I think we're going on this one. Oh, focus please. We're going over here. Oh, we going up, boys. It's so steep. It's so far up, I need to. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Honestly, God, I don't think I will. And these steps. Oh, these steps ain't it. They're uneven. And I'm already tired.
Pit stop. I'm right there. I don't know what I'm really looking at. Alright. I gotta head back down after. But I really want to make this all the way up. I got like really steep just now too. It was fucking kind of scary. I had to hold the side of the wall. I'm gonna hit the last little bit up. and then head back down. I'll be back.
I made it. I'm at the top. There's like f-ing six more, but I'm done. That's it for me. I'm going down. I'll see you guys down there. Look at some of these steps. They're crazy. This one too. Look at this. You can barely step on it. These are nuts. They're really, really short steps.
All right, just finished going through the Great Wall of China, the Chongqing. Thoughts? It was pretty tiring, not gonna lie. I just went up that one set, and those are really like super hard to do. Like my legs, when I stop moving, they start shaking a bit, which is pretty uncomfortable. They don't feel tired, but they just like shake on their own. It's kind of crazy. Probably gonna head back to Beijing and then get some dinner. So we'll see what happens. I'm peacing out. We'll be right back.